Your beet leaves are really good. And did you know you can eat 20% of your beet leaves as they grow and it will not hurt the production of the beets? The blister beetles ate a lot more than that and the beets are still growing. Has anybody ever said you can't have enough beets? This is one of the reasons. I like to put beet leaves on a sandwich or a hamburger instead of lettuce. It'll give it a new twist. You ought to give it a try.